show The Howard Stern Show. Mick Jagger described The Who's drummer Keith Moon as a perfect freak, and talked about the mischief set by Moon in an interview on the U.S. radio show The Howard Stern Show. Keith was completely eccentric. It was when I was staying at a hotel in Los Angeles. When I was asleep, he dressed as Batman and broke into my room. When I woke up, there was Batman in front of me. I wore a mask and it was perfect. It's not something I can expect at midnight. At the time, security wasn't as strict as it is now, and Mick said he had at least a knife for self-defense. And when he tried to fight back, Moon hurriedly said, "Keith." To reveal his identity, he cried. However, for Mick, Keith was the bandmate Keith Richards, who seemed to have caused further confusion. "Oh no, Keith, Keith," I shout, "you are not Keith." He said, "Keith can tell you by voice." He said, "No, Keith Moon, Keith Moon." While saying, I took off my mask. Moon seems to have invaded by climbing the emergency stairs. Mick once again said, "I'm crazy."